Indiana has one of the highest rates of COVID hospitalizations per capita nationwide. There's only one state with worse numbers than us, and that's South Dakota. Hospitalizations are now at their highest point amid the pandemic. The number of COVID deaths in Indiana nearly doubled in November alone. It's part of the reason why Governor Eric Holcomb extended the state's public health emergency through December 31st.